I tried so many times to get Alexander on my side. I gave him clues pointing to the real maniac, but he didn't trust them. He said they were insufficient. Instead, Alexander blamed me, saying I was trying to cover for myself. I was one of his suspects. I couldn't trust him anymore, and it ruined our friendship. I stopped trusting my colleagues and threw myself into my own investigation. I managed to track down the real maniac's trail, but I never managed to catch him. When the maniac noticed that he was being watched, he tried to frame me. The police found clues that pointed to me being the criminal. Hello. Yes, the person in this photo seems familiar. I'm sorry. I'd like to help you, but I don't remember much. I used to keep a diary. Maybe you'll find what you need inside. Because of the disease, my memory's not what it used to be. You'll have to find the key yourself. If you find something to refresh my memory, I'll be glad to help you. The murdered girl's case always seemed mysterious to me, as if there was some otherworldly power behind it, but I didn't know for sure. I read several books and uncovered a curse that returns every 17 years. To survive, it consumes young girls' souls. The evidence was all there. My investigation led me to this road motel. The creature, who comes to young girls disguised as a man in a hat, has been hiding there for a while now. I hope to catch him. Yes, I lived in the motel for some time. Strange things happened there. After that, I began having health issues. Unfortunately, that's all I can tell you. If I had the opportunity to go there again, I'm sure I'd remember more.
I found a gold watch with the engraving Martin Velcoro at one of the crime scenes. It was clear that the victim struggled during the attack, and the watch fell from his wrist. The name seemed unfamiliar and rather uncommon. I tried to find the information about this man in the police archives, but he didn't seem to exist. I knew Chris was conducting his own investigation and decided to show him the clue.
You've moved from luxury mansions and country manors to cheap hotels? This hardly seems like a good place to rest. I sense some kind of dark powers in this hotel. Be careful. Take this. It will help you enter Chris Lewis's room.
I found a special gold coin at the crime scene, but didn't include it in the police records. I learned from the encyclopedia that they're incredibly rare. These coins were found at excavations during the gold rush in the 19th century. All of them are stored in museums and haven't gone missing. Where did this one come from? The expert verified that it's not a fake.
The clues led me to the real murderer. There was no doubt. This person participated in the excavations during the gold rush. But how did he manage to survive when all the other participants died? Since then, girls have been murdered every 17 years. If I don't stop the murders now, it could happen again.
You've gone too far, Anna Gray. You and your family will pay.
Good afternoon. I'm Mrs. Brown. You brought some documents to the archive? This case has been closed for a long time. Unfortunately, I've never heard of Alexander. A man worked here before me, but I didn't meet him. He's no longer alive. When I came to work here, I found this coin purse. Take it. I think it'll help you find what you need. Feel free to look around.
Thank you.
People will never forget that Mardi Gras festival. A young girl was murdered that day. Her hair went gray instantly. She was the first of the 17 young girls killed during those 17 days. The town was worried, to say the least. Since that incident, the exact same events have happened every 17 years. No one ever managed to catch the real culprit.